Hello, I'm Claudia, and today I'm going to show you how to make banana coconut rolls. This is a very healthy but sweet recipe I love to make at home. First, you will need 4 bananas, 2 tablespoons of lemon juice, 1/2 cup of coconut flakes, a knife, and a baking sheet. Cut the bananas into small pieces. Then sprinkle with lemon juice. Then add the coconut flakes. And when it's all done, place in the oven at 375 for 15 to 20 minutes until browned.